Okay, now the mastodon is from the semi-late Jurassic period.
Is it the mastodon from the Pliocene epoch?
Shh, this is a museum, no talking. Right down here we have a large foot. And over here we have Ross Geller. Everyone wave hi to Ross. Ross is one of our most important scientists. Look at him, hard at work. Okay, moving right along.